The fear of traveling has hit some locally as well.
In addition to that, you now have to watch out for scammers. Channel 8's Katrina Spurl spoke to some local experts on both of those topics and let you know how you can be prepared tonight. Katrina?
Rod and Megan, because the disease has already spread to the United States, businesses are warning people to be on the lookout.
Scammers are taking advantage of people's concerns around coronavirus. The Better Business Bureau says the scams can be fake emails or calls. The messages claim to have news about the disease, which try to get you to click on it. Tammy Barrett with BBB says don't download anything that looks suspicious.
We have to be very cautious on the websites that we go to. And if you click on certain websites, there's links, and that will download malware.
Scammers have also been seen impersonating health officials and asking for public information. Barrett also wants to remind those not to fall for people selling masks. It's easy to do since they are nearly sold out in stores. Some scammers are even trying to say there are remedies for the coronavirus, but we know there is no vaccine for the virus.
We are desperate. We have so much anxiety about the coronavirus that we're doing desperate things and desperate measures.
Another thing people are worried about, traveling. Executive Travel has had 3 cancellations involving summer vacations, all in fear of the virus.
We have to make the right decisions to protect our team and make sure that we've got a secure organization that will not just live through this, but thrive through this.
The travel agency has seen a big impact on corporate travelers and doing business in China. Recently, more restrictions started around Italy, so now people are worried about vacation to Europe. Glenn says it all depends on what kind of risks people are willing to take.
We had a client call in and they said, what would Paul Glenn do? And when the associate came and asked me, I said, outside of going to China, South Korea, or Japan right now, if somebody gave me that once-in-a-lifetime trip, I'd be on the plane tomorrow.
The good news? Vendors are changing their cancellation policies in light of the virus.
If you would like to learn more information on how coronavirus is impacting travel and scammers, we have the business's websites on klkntv.com. Just click on this story.